everyone, welcome to the next session on operations research. In this session, we are going to solve one last problem on graphical method. Solve the following LPP using graphical solution. We have to maximize Z for 40x1 plus 35x2. These are the three constraints given, and this is the non-negativity constraint. So we will start by assuming the first equation and converting the inequality sign into equality sign. So the equation is 2x1 plus 3x2 is equal to 60 when x1 is 0, x2 will be 20, and when x2 is 0, x1 will be 30. These are the first two points that we need to plot on the graph paper. Now let's take the next equation. 4x1 plus 3x2 is equal to 96. When x1 is 0, x2 is 32. And when x2 is 0, x1 will be 24. So these are the two points from this equation that I have obtained that I need to plot. Now let's go for the last equation. 4x1 plus 3.5x2 is equal to 105. When x1 is 0, x2 will be 30. And when x2 is 0, x1 will be 26.25. These are the two points from this equation. So now let's plot these points on the graph paper. I have marked the x-axis as x1 and the points on it. Similarly, I have marked the y-axis as x2. On x and y-axis, I have taken one unit as 2 cm. So I will start plotting the points. The first point is 0, 20. So 0, 20 at 30, 0. So 30 is here. Now I'll join these two points. I'll write the equation here. It is 2x1 plus 3x2 is equal to 60. Next points are 0, 32. So 0 and 32. And here I have 24, 0. So this is the point. I'll join these two points now. I've labeled the equation, and the last two points are 0, 30. So 0, 30 and 26.25. So I'll roughly mark it over here. And join these two points now. Write the equation 4x1 plus 3.5x2 is equal to 105. Now if you observe the equations, everything is less than equal to. When I say less than equal to, it means inwards, inwards and inwards. Same way inwards, inwards and inwards. So whatever is the most, which is the innermost, is the one which we are going to select. So this will be the feasible region. So I will write this is feasible region, and I'll mark the boundary points. This is A, 0, 20, This is B, 0, 0. This is C, 24, 0. And the fourth point is over here. This is D. This point, it is at somewhere 17.75, 8. So these are the points, and I'll mark the hatching line over here. So I have marked the hatching section. Now I'll calculate Z. The question is to maximize Z equal to 40x1 plus 35x2. I'll start with Z at A. That is 20, 0. So when I substitute, this becomes 800. When I substitute for point B, that is 0, 0, so it is just 0. When I substitute for C, okay, this is 0, 20. So this will be 700. For C, it is 24, 0. This is 960. And for D, that is 17.75, 8. This value will be 990. So you can see over here, this is clearly the maximum point. So at x1 is equal to 17.75 and x2 is equal to 8, Z is maximum, that is 990 at D. So this is the answer for this question. So with this, I end the session. I hope you have understood the solution. If you have any doubts, please write to me in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon for latest video updates. See you in the next session. Thank you.